subscribe our channel and press the bell icon to never miss any updates from Unicorn. Hello friends, welcome to our channel. Welcome to our another video. We don't have such plan to make this video, but many fans of ATK asking about Bastian Schweinsteiger, Sony Norde, John Terry, will they play for ATK or not? Will Robbie Keane, Ryan Taylor, Zequinha are staying or not? So I decided to make this video. Here in this video, I will give detailed explanation about the topic. I hope you guys will watch the video till the end. So let's begin it. Let it start with Bastian Schweinsteiger. Bastian Schweinsteiger is one of the greatest midfielder of current generation. A month ago, this rumor was come that Bastian Schweinsteiger may join ATK. After that rumor, fans got excited. Actually, a Bengali newspaper reported this, that ATK is almost close to sign Bastian Schweinsteiger. But ATK officials denied the news. According to our sources, ATK not even contacted with him. So we can say that the news of Bastian Schweinsteiger is absolute fake. Now let's talk about the news of John Terry. A Facebook page first rumored this news, and later a Bengali news channel also saw that the one of the best defender of English football is going to join ATK. But now ATK has already signed two defenders, Garson Vieira and John Johnson. So we can say that the John Terry transfer is also not going to be happen. Now we came to the topic of Robbie Keane. Robbie Keane, the Irish legend, was marquee player for ATK last season. Though ATK does not perform very well, but Robbie Keane was an impact player for them. But Keane was not able to play many matches. Most of the season he got sidelined for injury. But Keane wants to again rejoin ATK for ISL season 5. But showing his current injury records, ATK management may deny him. ATK also signed Kalu Uche, who is 36 years old. So chances are less that ATK is going to sign Robbie Keane, who is also over 8. So we can say chances are very less for Robbie Keane to join ATK again. Now we are going to talk about two fan favorite ATK players of last season, Ryan Taylor and Zequinha. Zequinha is not returning to ATK. He already signed for Portuguese club Vitoria Setúbal, whereas Ryan Taylor also not returning to ATK. Because ATK already signed Nasir El Maimoni as a center midfielder, so we can't expect another foreign center midfielder in ATK lineup. Now let's talk about the last topic, the complicated one, the most asked one, about Sony Norde. Sony Norde is not returning to Mohunbagan. So former Mohunbagan coach and ATK assistant coach Sanjoy Sen asked ATK management to sign him, and ATK management signed a contract with Sony Norde. But wait, in the contract, ATK management mentioned that Sony have to give fitness test to play for ATK. But Sony does not came to Kolkata to give fitness test yet. Now ATK management give Sony Norde a deadline of first week of August. If Sony give fitness test and pass, then we can see Sony in ATK jersey. But if he fails or does not give the test, then surely ATK is not going to sign him. Then Sony might join Mumbai City FC or Jamshedpur FC. We will give update if he joins any ISL team. So for confirmed news of Sony Norde, you guys have to wait for some days more. So friends, that's it for now. A short video. If you think the video is informative, then do like, comment, share, and obviously subscribe our channel. Subscribe our channel to show us support. Bye. Have a good day.